Hey everybody, it's Carlene the Pink Scrapper, and today I'm here with another envelope with the Martha Stewart scoring board. And this video was requested by my good friend Cindy. Hey Cindy! Okay, so this one is really easy because you're going to start with an 8.5 by 8.5 inch square. You're going to need your triangle. And then one thing that I just wanted to let you know is that if you have a paper that's bigger than this, just go ahead and let it hang off the side and make sure that your edge is butt up against the edge here. So this is how easy it is. You're going to just measure 3 1/8 of an inch on every corner. So you score and then turn. Score and turn, and I'm turning to my left and score and turn, and you're done. And then you simply fold your ends in. I'm going to use my Scotch adhesive glue for this, and this is so easy. And I know so many of you make 5.5 by 5.5 inch cards, and this is how you're going to make your envelope. And you can make this into a matching envelope. Okay, so notice this triangle is very tiny. You can cut that out. I'm not going to worry about it. And it just seals just like that. And there is your 5.5 by 5.5 inch square envelope. So try that out and let me know how you like it. Thanks for watching.